Aftertreatment systems produce faults more frequently than nearly any other vehicle system. When diagnosing these faults, it's important to pay attention to the truck's regen zone information. Regen zones are stages based on the soot loading percentage of the filter. At a glance, a regen zone can indicate if a DPF regen is required. In the aftertreatment diagnostic section of JPRO, you'll notice the regen zone at the top left of the screen. Regen zones range from 0 to 5. If the vehicle is in regen zone 0 or 1, a regeneration is not the recommended procedure. For zones 2 through 4, the need for a parked or forced regen increases at each stage. For vehicles in zone 5, the DPF filter must be cleaned or replaced and a DPF reset performed. To view descriptions and recommendations for each zone, click the Regen Zone Info button at the bottom of the aftertreatment screen. So the next time you diagnose an aftertreatment issue, check out the Regen Zone information first and save yourself some time and effort in the troubleshooting process.